Hello, and welcome to week four. Today we're going to do a boxing workout, and it's kind of amped up with some hand weights. We're also going to do a kicking section and a couple hits, which is a high intensity interval training, very much like Tabata, which we did a couple workouts ago. So I think you guys are going to love it. We're going to throw in some abs at the end for some good measure. It's about 30 to 45 minute workout. I think you guys are going to love it. I'm going to flow through the moves as we go through, and there's not going to be a lot of breaking, especially during the boxing section. We'll use hand weights for the boxing. I have some fours here, but you can certainly use twos, threes, fives would be the max that I would recommend using. They are pretty heavy when we get into some of the boxing sections. So I'm going to set my timer. During the boxing section, we're going to do six moves, and in between each move, we're going to do a high-low punching move on each side for 30 seconds while you're running your feet. So it's going to be really intense, really fun. I think it's going to be one of your favorite workouts. Okay, let's get to it. We set the old timer and we'll get started. Each of the six moves is 1 minute, and then we'll do the interval, which is the high low. Okay, timer is set. First move is a jab, cross, scissor. Come with me. Jab, cross, scissor.
Good night. Yeah. To the beat going.
I got this feeling. to please. We gotta kill this switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm a 90s bitch. I love it.
I'm
section. No hand weights. Phew, thank goodness. Let's dive in. Again, 6 moves, and this time in between each move is a hitch kick for 30 seconds. We'll do your right and then your left. So 30 seconds right, then we'll do another move, 30 seconds to left. Okay, let's dive in. The first move is an around the world kick. Step, front kick, step, front kick, step, side, step, back, then back to front. As you're kicking, you're leaning away from your kicks. So when you kick front, you're leaning back, bracing your core, squeezing your glutes, then you lean away from each kick. Yes? All right, that's the first move. We'll do that for 1 minute. Ready? And go. Around the world. Again, they don't have to be high. You just want to make sure you're squeezing your glutes on each kick. Squeeze, squeeze. Makes it more intense, more fun. We love it.
My tears on a wedding ring to the movie, and I'm not proud of my dress. In the turned off town, no clothes floating in the street. But every song's like guilty breakers, dripping in the bathroom, plus there's gold guns, stuck in the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in a drink, but everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your time, face, chuck points, islands, duckets on the gold beach, we don't care. We aren't put a in your love affair.
For us, we're from a different kind of us. Let me be your ruler. Okay.
same. It's a shame I gotta do it, but I remain the same. Unchained, getting better, never
done
it. It's a stutter, keeping it at the top because I got myself together. So roll with a guy who's physical and fit. Knows the time.
Woo!
Do it, just a quick
three, set. Two, one. And hit it with the blocks. Go. for 16. Squat tuck, looks like this. Squat down, jump up for 8. And then 16, jabs, strong, punches front. Okay, deep breath.
She shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang. There she goes again, the dope is Ethiopian. In other words, she came through exploding in the podium. Dynamite, Napoleon, like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the convo short, cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for her Blackberry. A very handsome is what she said. And the way she looked in my eyes said, put me to bed. Oh my, I should've known what she said to me on the phone. You do not know me very well, but I would never hurt a fly. Then she aimed for my chest, the love in my eyes. She aimed for my chest with love in
she
her
was
eyes.
Walking around.
And more seconds. up. So bend your arms to the ground. Elbows come down. Reach up towards your feet in a punching motion. We'll do that for 1 minute. Make sure your lower back is completely to the ground. As we overcompensate and our abs get tighter, or our arms get tighter, we want to lift it up and create a little space. And what that's going to do is really put tension on your lower back. So push it to the ground, glue it down, elbows to glue it down, and go. Lead you to your fit place. Have an awesome day.